qualifying session. In a while, we'll see the 18 riders who qualified in the free practices and in the first qualifying session get out on track. There he is, get out on track. End of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the LaSalle circuit are on, and any moment now, the Moto2 bikes will be revving their engines. We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race. this victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.